Alright, hello guys, welcome back to the Tales from the Borderlands. What happened late? Oh, whatever. Let's get out of here before everything's fucked up. Oh, you guys found something? Why my controller is so buggy? What happened? Should I supposed to use my controller? God, okay, alright, I'll let you what you want. Jeez. What you guys looking at?
What happened?
I don't know if passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
Good. I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese?
I feel
totally
terrible.
Your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound. Like a thud. But wet.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea. Just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
Is that some kind of carnival
the
stuff?
The case is in there.
Somewhere.
Wow. What is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
It's more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas tech, you should be able to scan it.
Okay. What could be bad? Whoa, I can zoom so awesomely. Okay. We gotta scan the facility, right? I heard the sniper rifle. What the? Why my game is so buggy? Laggy, all of a sudden.
It's that Vault Hunter.
Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this.
You got it? Okay, he get inside really fast.
Okay.
What, something wrong?
No, it's... fine.
I wonder what that is. Alright, now fine, it's getting
the hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Even each other. All right then. What could we go?
We've
so
got
bad?
A way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
That's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot.
Okay, go down.
Woohoo!
Then we make ourselves a new friend.
Why?
Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer.
Holy shit.
While we casually take our new pal for a stroll.
I don't think that's
then
going
we borrow
to
a gun
work.
From the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't get left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase, where we take a moment to celebrate.
Nah. That's just your imagination. I knew
everyone
it.
Everyone got that?
No.
Guys?
I knew it. Oh,
damn
well.
It.
They did everything.
We found another way down.
I guess so.
After you.
Right. Jeez.
My way would have worked.
What? Oh, come on! There's no light inside of the hatch.
Fiona! Jeez. Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this. Okay, just give me a second.
Yeah, robot.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Would you chill out?
Come on, I got echoes.
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off. Hyperions.
Whatever.
I can't believe I trusted.
Hang on there. Let's continue.
Someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
Hey, if we wanted you dead, we would have done it by
I'm sorry, what was that?
Oh, it's just a saying.
Oh, I can murder you whenever I want. That's basically what you're saying, right?
Just a poor choice of words, okay?
Walk in front of me.
All right, jeez. You're so mean to it.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Can I scan something? No, never mind.
Money's on the
Where room. Is that place?
It's close. We have to hurry.
Where is that place? Oh, well. What is that? Some sort of container? Okay, they got the case.
They have the money.
Wait. No. Stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too late.
It's not.
Wow, he couldn't heard what she said?
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
Yeah, no problem.
Sounding pretty confident.
Look, I took out a dozen bandits earlier. Today.
Wow. So you're saying one won't be an issue?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Good. Come on.
Okay, let's do it really sneaky. Sneaky, yeah. When can I draw my weapon? I'm already doing it. Wow, she's really good at that. Okay, wait for me. Okay, now it's my turn finally. B, now it's B, not the Q. Oh, come on. Oh shit, I accidentally pressed the screenshot.
Wait, what is this? Is this real or is this a joke?
Oh, this is real.
Wait, that's not Eric.
No, it's not Eric, it's your doom. Stop squirming.
What?
You need some help over there? It looks like you're struggling a bit. I already took out mine, so I'm not really doing anything.
I got it.
Come on.
That's not what it looks like from here.
No, he doesn't. He does not got it.
Shut up.
Okay.
Wow. Even the bandit's unimpressed.
Owie. Oh no! My tool.
No, I gotcha. Get back, man.
Okay.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't need that right now.
So, do you know what this shit is?
Let me just get that for you.
Yeah! That's how it works, bitch! Ha ha!
Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool! Thank you!
We need to get the lift working.
Okay, guess that tool is kind of noisy.
This is all old Atlas tech.
Yeah, I can see that. So, what are we gonna do with that? Do you know how to handle that old computer?
It's locked. It needs a password.
Come on, that's all the technology.
Hey, did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Fine. Jeez. You think I'm a hacking nerd? All right, let's actually hack it.
Just a little bend around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed.
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, Arya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
I could just use the Echo Eye shit. I forgot the name.
How is it up there, anyway?
Terrible.
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Oh.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like? I'm just curious.
Look, it's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
Eh, it mostly is. I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please.
Do you promise to give it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Won't forget this, okay?
Don't hurt yourself.
You're still young, I think. That's kind of noisy, girl.
Man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
I like
Not
it.
Not quite.
Okay, guess.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
Cool.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
I heard the doggy.
Hurry up.
Oh my.
Damn it, not now.
Anything! I pushed it. Okay, that's totally the wrong thing.
Reese!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out. I don't know, stay out of their way.
Okay, let's try this ST blah blah blah.
Okay, at least now when you die, it'll have a nice sound.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
Okay, the last choice. What else?
Yes!
Sorry about that, doggy, and wow, you are terrible at shooting the gun. Got some. Hey, girl. You're out of bullet. Too bad. Whoa, who did that? Hello?
Could you let me know if you see a Gordis core? I really need it.
You're really cool. I wanted to do that.
Okay, where were we? Wow, whoever that Jero is kind of cool. I like that.
Get away from that!
Oh, okay.
I'm not Pei. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually.
What are you doing here is more like it.
Okay, you're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing here.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow, okay. That's aggressive. Sort of caught me off guard.
Oh, don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
So why are
prepping
you here?
Cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
No, that's not that one.
So, you guys drivers or what?
No, we are just...
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
Not one bit. You just always look like you stepped in something.
There's too
drivers
many
for what?
Really? What do you think? The big race. Are you messing with me? I can't tell. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey! There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We'll give you 20% of our winnings.
Okay, weird. What exactly are you two up to?
None of your concern.
Yeah, that works. They don't really pay me enough to care. I guess I'll go get your ride.
Okay. What the fuck?
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you.
Ooh.
If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race.
Oh, what if that
floor
is?
Floor was littered.
Everything
with
looks so sick, but I have out of money. Oh man, I wish I could.
I suppose there's a chance.
Come on, this
one
looks so epic. Oh, when can I get some money? Is that for DLC? Oh no way.
Ooh, nice choice.
Okay. All right, whatever.
If anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. Right is with.
Ooh, that looked already so sick. Yeah. Holy shit, everything already looks so epic. Yeah, we are. That dumbass!
Could have been on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that...
Well...
bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here?
For the race.
Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors.
It doesn't matter. We're inside. That's what counts.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
Oh my god, that's... I already threw the MLG.
More guns! Fiona, what do we do?
We add more guns!
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
Let's just get out of here and go.
But the money!
That money could be anywhere right now.
And knowing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind high-pillar.
Okay, there it is.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
You make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish.
So, I guess every motorcycle looks so much same.
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
Try not to embarrass me out there, Vaughn.
Thanks a lot.
A lot of people are gonna be watching, and I've got a reputation to uphold. So don't suck.
You need to work on your motivational speaking.
Whatever. Hope you know how to drive the motorcycle.
You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello? Hello?
What?
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
Hello?
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay, then. Just don't lean in.
My doom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
What? Wear your goddamn mask!
Forget the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it! Stop touching my body!
Headbutt! Hello? Ha ha! Oh, that ain't work.
Meat butt is riding the death train!
What?
What the hell is this?
Sounds like we're starting early!
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
Hey, that's my bike. Alright, never mind.
The Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
I feel the need. The need for speed!
Let's go get rich.
Yeah! Let's go! So that's supposed to drive this shit? Don't tell me
okay,
I...
Okay, I'll admit. That looks pretty dangerous.
How does it look like?
Come. I've go.
Go!
Let's go!
We're okay!
Yeah, let's go!
Maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs! It's time for what you've been waiting for!
Well, we are at the totally wrong place.
Also known as that big champion race thing where everyone dies.
No, I really don't like this.
Whoever is the last to go will still screaming at the end of the race. We'll get to take
what you people do down here. Just cementing everything I assumed about Pandora.
No. And even if it was, that doesn't mean I like it.
Liberian mystery case of wonder!
Oh, he saw us.
Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box. But whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold hard cash.
Oh no!
I'm gonna throw you.
Oh, okay, that's kind of easy. Got it. Uh-oh. That asshole! He always works like that. Oh, jeez. Fuck you, bitch! Alright, release. You gotta jump. Okay, I could just dodge that. Oh, well. Oh, when did she charge that?
We have to get out of here.
I'm open to ideas. Oh, that's gotta be Yvette. Yes, she can send a loader bot.
Oh,
hello.
Akiyama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really want to have time.
Man, I'll make this fast. I know about the vault, John. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatters missing.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, all right? You bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Mark. Okay? I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell ya, that's just adorable. That just warms the cockles. But I got a feeling you're gonna wanna hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me.
You really do.
Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion about what might take it a sling. Get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Levon takes the ball, and the two of them.
One more. 75%.
75? For what?
Oh, I don't know. How about putting my best friend on the chopping block?
How about no? It's half. This ain't a negotiation, Twinkle Toes.
Okay, then how about a loader bar?
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. It's a deal, then. I'll be in touch. You stay safe out there, old buddy.
Okay, whatever.
No more phone
Aren't
calls,
Aren't you gonna
okay?
send that DJ loader on?
Come on.
All right. Where's our loader ball anyway? Ah, oh, shit. That ain't look so good. I knew it. Dumbass. Heh. Okay, B! 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 X! Now the B and X. Okay, got it. Hello?
He ate the money!
Well, get it out!
How? Ah, this one, okay. We'll see about that, bitch! Ha! It looks hard, right? Okay, maybe this not hurt.
Get back here!
Up! Woohoo! Left, right, that was right. Hey, your gun ain't work. Woo! Damn! Okay, ooh, there's knife. What else? Okay, we'll see about this! Oh, that is so sick!
Hey, did you get it? Where is he?
I'm here. Get out of the way. Ah, it's got dirt. There's dirt on my face.
Come on, we have to go.
Not yet. Sorry about that.
Thanks.
Ah! No, the money! Okay, whoever that is. Not, I don't know. Whoa, whoa, A! Now it's A, not the B! Alright, whatever! Alright, jeez. And. See ya! Ow!
I saw the case!
What?
The money!
But this looks so dangerous!
Can't see a damn thing!
Whoa, that thing is so shaky!
What is it?
Get down!
Whoop! No, the guns! Where is the Borderlands? What could be out? Duh! Alright, the asshole's down.
Get the case, hurry up! Get the little one!
Whoa. I'm gonna save your ass. But hey! That's not important right now. Well, shit. It looks so dangerous.
Fiona! What are you waiting for?
Crap!
Up! Woohoo! That was close call. Hello? B! Now it's B again! Ha! Ha! Ha ha ha! He ain't hear that! Dang it!
I'm using it!
Thank you, bitch! Focus on the race, man. Oh no, she lost her hand. Oh, the gun. Hi. Woohoo! No, thank you. This is not the case. Where? I don't know how that works, but let me try it. Hi, bitch. Get down. Alright, it's getting out of control, but whatever. Get the case, dumbass. Where did it go? Ah! Hey! Now we say! Oh, smash the A! Oh! Now I'm using the wireless controller. Damn, I hope I have enough battery for this. Now it's an X! Oh my god, this game really want me to do everything! Jeez! Hello? You're back! Damn, that guy is so cool. Oh, that is so sick move. Get the case, dumbass. And he lost it. Well done. Well fucking done. Oh my god, no way. No the fuck way. Holy shit. Felix, you're the fucking best. Oh my gosh. Oh, what? Huh. Yeah, my awesome sand! Woo! What about the later guy? Hey, what about the later guy? I'm in.
You got the case!
Yes, I got it.
Ah, do not trust anyone. Is that what you want?
For the love.
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Just what you get! Dumbass. Wow. Is he still driving?
Go, damn it! Go!
Out of power! Get the case, get the case. Is this another Call of Duty? Should I supposed to press right trigger, left trigger? Is that what you want?
Oh, I'm sorry, Phil. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. Anyway,
yep, I knew that.
This is the only way to make you understand. One last thing for you to learn.
Why are you doing this?
I have nothing more to give you, Phil. Or your sister. This is a final gift. I'll be able to leave knowing.
What a load of skank shit.
I deserve that.
You think?
B! Oh, did actually Call of Duty, eh? You want me to press the right and left trigger? Oh, no.
Goodbye.
You. Now, this is what I waited for.
Don't. You're not going to shoot me, Fiona.
Whatever. You deserve that bullshit, dumbass.
$10 million. I just need to see it.
No, there's a bomb in there.
Such
wow, I can't believe he's
security. Choke up.
Holy shit. Oh yeah, bomb.
My faith.
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Oh, still MLG ain't over. Haha. Yeah, finish him. Woo! Man, I love that guy. Stop saying really. Okay. So, your leader has passed away. Still. Oh no, Zero!
That metal thing is inside your body.
Are you okay? Oh. Oh my god, that is so sick! Oh, that's really him! Oh! That is so sick, Zero! Damn!
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
So, what do we do? I mean, what should we do? We lost everything what we have.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Oh, Sasha saw everything.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of- You have any better ideas?
Well.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
So, what about the other guys? I mean, other bandits. Okay. Still, my cameraman is really laggy, but I don't think it will matter. What is this?
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set. Whoa!
The fuck?
Trying to roll with the fall.
The fuck? What? Why the loader was finally came to here? Okay,
Reese,
that's really sudden.
Are you okay? Reese, are you dead? If you're dead, say something.
I could use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
What's down there?
Some machinery, I guess so.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and—
Where?
Down here, duh.
Too dangerous, huh?
I don't think pressing random buttons is a good idea. Well!
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Cool.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look, 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 look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem. Just give me
a
math
problem.
Is it
worth a lot of money?
Guess not.
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
Somehow, race is kind of clean.
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Okay, pressing random buttons to open the other valuable boxes.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Okay, let's do this. Beep!
All right. Big money.
Don't think so. At last! We need pamphlet for this! Ta-da! What the hell is that? What are these?
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus.
Well, without any of them, they're gonna be less valuable. So I'm gonna... Actually... Okay, fine. Whatever. Can we? Oh, we can pull it out. But no any harmless. I mean, whatever.
What is it?
Well,
we got what we can
assemble that. Okay, that's floating on me there. Is that valuable?
Hey Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we.
What is that? Is that some kind of doom machine?
Is that a map?
Guess so.
She's the right outfit.
Is that a map?
I don't know. It's so confusing.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
Hello?
And then I'll probably kill you.
That's how the story goes. Love it. I don't know who's that guy is. Is that some kind of the doctor what he met before? About the dead one?
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually
agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
I bet that continued to the next episode. I knew that. Somehow they fixed the vehicle. Wow, that looks already sick. Okay, Fiona. Half and half grabbed the August 10th. Oh well. 15%. Didn't invite the shade. Aww. Well, I guess 15 people include me. It's kind of mean. Or I don't know. 35% of people shot to Felix. Okay. 42% of players took the psycho mask.
There's no other choice, but how could we supposed to choose the other mask? How's that possible?
Reese, you and 35% of the players told Loaderbot self-destruct. Oh well. 84% of the people trusted Sarah. When couldn't we? You, 10% people choose the boss.
I didn't mean to choose that deal. I just want to insult him.
Whatever. 24% people pick the machine gun and grenade. I don't get it. I mean, is there any other choice? I mean, we could pick the machine gun and shield. Oh, wait, there's all four divided choices. Ah, the Lord of the Rings will sacrifice the machine gun in life for yours. Ultimately, he ate a left piece.
Oh, so that Lord of the Rings won't die, even he is self-destructed. That is so sick, if I understand really right. Oh,
that is so sick, sister. So, finally, we finished our very first episode of Tales from the Borderlands. I hope you enjoyed this game. I hope you enjoyed my choices, and just like other games. So anyway, game's over. So I'm gonna disappear out of here before my record gets fucked. Press the button to disappear and can subscribe my channel. Then I'll see you at the next episode of the Tales from the Borderlands. Thank you for watching.